Techno was fast. Techno was the fastest human I'd ever seen. When he ran, he just took off. There's no way you could ever catch him. And so, there I was. I couldn't really chuck a ball too far, and I didn't really play hockey, and I didn't really play soccer either. All I did all the time was I used to draw. And that's the one thing I could do that techno couldn't really do. And so, we became friends after that. One day, techno said, "Hey, do you want to go shoot some balls around after school?" And I said, "Yeah, okay." In the middle of us playing around, techno went berserk. He proceeded to break about 20 windows at the school. We were walking home, and we got picked up by a squad car, and I remember thinking, I really didn't like to be in the back of a squad car. I looked over, and techno thought it was great. And that kind of explains the difference between the two of us.